G'day, Jason here from Elite Power. So today we're unboxing a new product from our partners Fronius. So we've used Fronius inverters for a long time and we love their product. So they've now got into the market with a smart EV charger that works well and talks to their Fronius inverters and smart meters. So let's get into this box and have a look at the Fronius Wattpilot EV charger. They make a 7 kilowatt version, a 22 kilowatt version. They also make a portable version, so you can store it in the car or move it from location to location. So I'm not sure which one this is. I think it's a 22 kilowatt, but anyway, let's get into it and see what we've got. Looks like it's made in Australia, but you've got to read it carefully. Made in Austria. So this is how the unit ships. Got a quick start guide. Some information about combining your Wattpilot and solar at home. Looks like a keyring and an RFID card. Looks like we've got the mounting screws and fixtures. This is the cable. So this version needs to be installed by an electrician at home. You would hook that up and have it talk to your Fronius inverter. It'd be great to combine the Wattpilot and the Fronius inverters and the Fronius smart meter, and there's some intelligence there. You can prioritize to use excess solar or even schedule out with the app when your EV charger kicks on and uses. So this is the size of the unit. Quite light. On the front here, you've got a, looks like an on-off button. That's a CSS charger. Yeah, interesting, I like it. It's quite small, quite compact compared to some of the other EV chargers we install. So, all right, let's flick through some of the features and have a look at what it does. So here's the installation guide. Yeah, and as I thought, you remove that back bracket, you install that first, and then the unit clips onto the mounting plate. There's some instructions on what to hook up. So there's an 11, a Wattpilot Home 11, and a Wattpilot Home 22. Looks like it's a waterproof, dustproof cover there on the port. So why would you go a Fronius Wattpilot? Why would you pick this EV charger? I think Fronius make some really clever, great quality products. We're certainly happy with their inverters and use them. I think if you had a Fronius inverter at home or in your business and you wanted to use the smarts between the EV charger and your solar inverter, I think that's why you would go the Fronius product. It works very well with their existing platforms, and you can schedule and prioritize when your EV charges, and obviously using your own power is the cheapest way to charge your electric vehicle. So look forward to installing this in the next few weeks, and then we'll hopefully do another video showing you what it looks like charging an EV, and we'll download the app and we'll get to the bottom of how to install it and how to run it. So there you go. Thanks for watching. This is the Fronius Wattpilot. There's an 11 kilowatt version, a 22 kilowatt version, and there's also a portable version. So thanks for watching.